When I was 21 years of age, I became a teacher. History and English were my subjects. And I loved the job. I loved mixing with people, learning about students, finding out their background. And that was the important thing to me. And I became a politician by accident. And I found that there was a major crossover between teaching and politics, because it's all about people. It's about who they are, where they're from, and how you can help them in any way. And that was my role as a teacher, and that's my role as a politician.